Thank you, folks, for being patient with the 7.5 episode of Japanese Rail Sim Journey to Kyoto. While I did finish recording 7.5, it was delayed by quite a bit due to extenuating factors like, Progress Bar 95, for instance. That game is also a great game, but kind of requires you to play daily, which I'm not a big fan of. And with that, I'll see you guys in the next episode of Japanese Rail Sim Journey to Kyoto. As soon as I finish this little apology for taking this video, for this video taking so long to get out. I had the recording done, I just lost the editing that was on this thing. I don't know why, but still, it's worth your time and money to see this episode. Yeah. Thanks everyone for hearing me out on why this episode took so long, and enjoy the show. Yep, as expected, history repeats itself. Not only was there a 6.5 episode on the downline of Kurama Line, but there's also a 7.5 episode for the Kurama Upline. Will this same tragedy occur on the Kurama downline in spring? Only one way to find out, and you'll have to tune in next episode. Stay tuned for this episode. Hello, folks, this is the Gamer Nerd, and welcome back to Japanese Rail Sim Journey to Kyoto, episode 7.5, I think. And I think this is the episode where I'm going to get a master rating on the Kurama Line up. So, with that said, here we go. Wonder if you unlock it. If you get master on all five lines, you get to drive them at night. That's what I'm kind of wondering. Hold on just a sec. All right. We're back, and I'm wondering if you get all five ratings as an item master. Do you get to drive the course at night? We shall see. Closing. Thank you for using the Eiden railway. This train is bound for. I see why you missed the party, because it doesn't warn you to do the train horn. It's coming down from Kurama. That was a bit off, but no. On to Nino Man.
Thank you.
All right. Pretty functional there. That one on time right down to the second.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, we were a little bit late on that one. That was relatively close.
Wow. 次は一乗寺です。
Okay, that was way off.
Number E03. Next,
Well, let's see my result. Yes! Item master, baby! We've already seen the credits, so we can skip those. Next up will be the fresh green line on Kurama Down. Until then, this is the Gamer Nerd signing out.
Hold on.
If you don't mind, I'll have the drink. Thank you. Sorry for the technical difficulties earlier. In any rate, I hope you enjoyed the episode. And if you like what you're watching, please be sure to leave a like. Let the algorithm know I'm a pretty good channel to watch. Also, if you'd like to try out Diet Coke, it's available in all vending machines and grocery stores across the county. It's caffeine-free and offers the same great taste as regular Diet Coke. And before you ask, no, Liz is not a sponsor for Diet Coke. I wish it were, because Diet Coke is actually a really good beverage. Once again, not sponsored by Coca-Cola or any brand that sells soft drinks. No. Soft drinks themselves are pretty awesome. Well, except for root beer. I am not a big fan of root beer. Okay, where were we? Oh, yeah. If you like what you saw, please be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And if you want to see the new playlist for Japanese Rail Sim, please be sure to click the link in the top right corner so you can watch all my available... Excuse me. So you can watch all my available Japanese Rail Sim episodes, including... but not limited to the 0.5 episodes. So with that, this is the Gamer Nerd signing out. Peace out, everyone.